We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups,
and bueno, bajada. Two ways.